Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 10 of Dr. Elisa. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, you feel a lot better? Good. Something has. So you have to use it wisely. She's okay. But did you see, like, how he yelled? Because, of course, he cares so much about her. I cannot with him. And I go live. No. Can't study. Okay, that's nice. Like go on a walk or something. And you gotta see it through. Did you walk all the way over to this place? Oh. I feel for her, but she's just so naturally used to walking over there. I'm a little bird. Today's her day off, actually. I mean, seriously, how can you say no to that, though? No, serious. But did you like? Just because it is, babe. Ooh, that look good. Well, you can ask her. Her? Or you can just ask her yourself. You're right in front of her. No. Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye. I mean, that's good, thank God, but like, oh my God. I cannot with him. Figure it out, babe. You got this. No, I don't think that was supposed to be like that. Girl, what, duh. If she don't feel something, then girl, don't quit playing with yourself. You okay? Yeah, you gonna do it too. See, the wet hair and the pushback. Weakness. Fucking weakness. At least you could both help the child and pick the log up. No. He said he was gonna be all right. It's okay. Yeah, but I think she figured out who you really are. It does make it complicated because she's falling in love with him in two different ways. Like, yeah, she's been in love with him as the prince, but it's still she's also trying to branch out on her own as an individual and as a human and as a woman and such. And then you have him as Ron, and she sees how more caring he is than his actual counterpart. So, I mean, yes, yeah, I get it. She can't help but to fall in love with him because, duh. But now that he really can't use his disguise for a hot minute, it does make you wonder, is she going to go to him next week and be like, hey, I know who you actually are or who you were pretending to be and such? I don't know. Wasn't expecting a fire alarm with the play, but like, at least they both did good by getting everybody out. That was the good thing and such. And the fact is that he was like, hey, I promise I'm gonna be right behind you. And he was. He was. He was right behind her. I just don't know how to feel right now because, like, who knows how this is gonna continue on? I think we only have, like, 2 more weeks with this show. 2 or 3. And I don't know. Ugh. Oh, okay, that was a weird abrupt ending. Okay. Just with how we're going with and everything, just Now it's just like it makes me wonder the next time when they meet again, like, is he going to possibly tell her the whole truth? Ugh. It's just complicated. Love is complicated as F. I do love the fact that they, you know, he got to pay her back by taking her to the cafe and giving her sweets and everything, and then also singing the play up until, you know, everything of what happened and such. But at the same time, yes, all would have possibly been prevented if she just stayed home. But I get it. Chris was like, hey, you need to go outside. You've been in the house like a little too long. Like, I get it. You need to study. You want to study. Da 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 da. But go see some sunlight. Go get some fresh air. Get some vitamin D out of that sun and chill out. But I love the fact is like naturally while she was walking, she instantly goes back to the hospital and just because it's so natural to her. She's just done it like on like a daily routine for her that to do something else, like it's super awkward for her. And it's adorable too, but hopefully we get confession next week. Maybe. If not next week, at least before this show ends. Other than that, guys, that's my reaction view towards episode 10 of Dr. Elise. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Natural Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Wednesday for episode 11. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.